Next time, I'm bringing like 20 pieces of bread. Dude, turn around very slowly. Turn around very slowly.
Oh, he's all right. Look, watch. See? What's up, creeper? What's up, dog?
Dude, he's not all right. Get away from him, man. Kill him.
He won't blow up.
Well, kill him, dude. Kill him. Get him away. Smack him with your dick. There you go.
Why won't he blow up?
Because there's like a stone. Bubba built us in like a little stone barrier so that wouldn't happen.
Aren't you glad I did that?
Yeah. Dude, that was scary because I turned around and the little bastard's just staring at us.
Where's out?
This way.
A whole nother cave system below us, by the way.
Yeah, there's another area over here. There's more iron ore. Give me that.
Okay, I'm fucking.
Let's get out.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out.
Which way's out, bro?
There's. I don't know, man. I think it's up here. Yes. Up here. Oh, man. We gotta come back. There's like 6 more paths where they go down. I guarantee one of them has diamonds, too. I'm gonna bring a. Next time, I'm gonna bring a bucket of water. Let's both bring a bucket of water in case you set me on fire again, and then you can put me out.
I was gonna say the best thing to bring whenever you're going to the caves is a bucket of water, some food, and a shit ton of pickaxes and shovels.
Yep. I'm gonna bring about 4 buckets of water, because I got a feeling I'm gonna get set on fire a lot more. That's not out. Might be over here. Yeah, come over here.
Down here? Is it down here or up there?
Oh, there's some iron ore I missed. No, this is a dead end over here. Never mind. But I did find some iron ore, so. So go this way. Where are you going? You're supposed to go up, man.
Going towards your marker.
Yeah, Bubba, follow me, dude. I think I'm going the right way.
And raining the same.
Yeah, time. I'm going the right way. Come up here.
Let me place a marker.
You know what you should do is carry enough stuff with you to make little arrows, like little square blocky arrows pointing certain directions, like all the way back out. That'd be a little easier, I think. Oh, let me out of this cave. Oh, I'm getting. Actually, I think that's.
It was daylight outside.
Wait. I mean, if worst comes to worst, we can just mine straight up, but. I'm pretty sure.
That's not a good idea.
Oh, I just fell and hurt my butt.
You'll find gravel and get crushed.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
That a lot of times you'll dig up into.
Okay, wait. We went that way. I think we gotta go.
Right on top of you. Aha, if you dig this way. Up, you'll find me.
Hey.
What's that?
Bubba, where you at? Over here, man. Over here. Get over here, butter shoes. Can't believe you set me on fire, man.
Hey, it's daylight outside.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Wait.
Get out of the way.
Okay, running back to the house. Let's put a marker so we can find this again, because it's a little hard to find.
I'll do the marker.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. I'll do all the marking.
You mark the territory there. I'm gonna follow. I'm gonna follow Moises, who has the Mr. T skin. It looks like.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I got all that for YouTube. That's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome little exploration.
You guys could have waited on me because I have no fucking clue which way it is back to the house.
Hang on.
Fine.
I'm coming back. It's pretty simple. It's just you go straight and you turn left. Look for our bars, man. I see your marker. Look for our bars.
Yeah. Big candle.
Milkman.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see it, yeah.
Right here. How are you? Here you are. Yeah, then you go straight and you'll find a house.
Yeah, I know. I've been familiarizing myself with this area so I don't get so lost. Ah, home sweet home, kinda. Not there yet, but.
Dude. Rick!
Oh, man. What a trip. I just want to go home, sit in my...
Fap.
Yeah, I want to go home and fap. That's what I was going to say.
Yeah.
No, I want to go home and play with my two identical dogs. That's what I want to do.
Testicles.
I'm going to make a map, too. Oh. Hey, it's my dogs, and they've been in the same exact place for days. I wish I had dogs like this in real life. They didn't piss and crap everywhere. Anyway. Whew. Alright, I gotta put my stuff up. My goodies up. Lapis lazuli.
How old you got?
I only got one chunk. One block. Anyway. Let's cook some iron ore.
I hate that you can't stack food.
Alright, if you ever want to go explore that cave again, just follow the trail of flame.
I will.